Navy's land combat did its maiden flight, could boost the People's Liberation Army Navy's land combat. Possible that Chinese radar could track the F-22 Raptor. One important consideration with the F-22 is whether it is in a ferry mission and carrying extra fuel tanks, and in the case of the F-35, whether that aircraft is fully loaded with ordnance beyond what fits in its internal bomb bay. This is far from the only claim that the Lockheed Martin stealth aircraft can be tracked. Iran has claimed that the Russian-made Rezonin's northeast radar system was successfully used to spot and track U.S. F-35 fighters near its borders in January. The Rezonin's northeast is a very high-frequency VHF radar system that was designed to provide early warning against stealth aircraft and stealth cruise missiles, as well as tracking and classification. The platform consists of up to 4 container-housed antenna modules covering 90-degree and azimuth and